And welcome back to the channel that we call Play with Ali. Today we are visiting one of my old builds, and actually we are visiting four of my old builds that is just in one lot. Yes, you guessed it right. This is the community space lot type that came with the collapse style, and in the ground floor, or the first floor if you're American, there is the toilet for men and women. And the wedding area, the wedding reception area, is on the right wing. And when we go up the stairs, we will be greeted by another hall that leads up to the balcony that your sim can eat while sitting and looking at the areas in the Newcres, even the creek in the Newcres. And on the first room, there is a kitchen that everybody can use freely, and they can hire a chef for their taste and for their weddings. It's just okay, it's just free. The second room we are visiting right now is the library / the internet cafe, and there is the sitting area that every sim can sit on and read their books or go surf on the internet. Third room is the playground for the child sim, and they can find anything they want and they can play in this room, so they will love it coming here. For the final part of the video, I want to show the maker space because the entrance has the piano and the guitar. Yes buddy, we are excited to see the rest. On the ground floor there is a sitting area, experiment table, piano, guitar, bookshelf, television, nightstand, and so. On the first floor there is a pool. There is a three segments of the fabricator. There is two wax station, there is one tinker station, there is one visitng station, there are two woodworking table. And this is the pool area that I was talking about, and that fence came with the ecolabs style and making it that as semicircular actually has so many potential in a building.